Separation of Sonam and Rajiv Rai. Bakhtawar Murad Khan, popular by her screen name Sonam. She was seen in films like Samrat, Vijay, Tridev, Ajuba and a few more. And now she has become a part of Bollywood extremes of 2016. Sonam was just 19 and received all the fame and success in Bollywood. But fell in love and got married to filmmaker Rajiv Rai in 1991. By 1994, she had left the industry. By 1997, the couple along with their son Gaurav had to leave India after the filmmaker was attacked by the underworld. The marriage has ended after 25 years, but the rift was there. For 15 years, they had separated and now officially they are divorced. According to the reports, the couple delayed their divorce for their son. Now that he's all grown up and is working with Rajiv's production house, they have decided to separate. Their son is grown up and can decide what he wants now. Rajiv Rai has maintained that they are good friends. Sonam has been a good wife and mother. Well, this report has added up to the extreme list of 2016, the year of extremes where separations and unions have shocked almost everybody. For more Bollywood stories, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.